It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Vaelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Don't get stuck! Guards, get me captured!
stop burnt out villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
If you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you.
Stay close to the wall!
Prisoner, stay close!
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. That armor on. That axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked.
Let's see about that gate.
Damn,
no way to open this from our side.
Come on,
Imperials!
Keep
moving! Take cover!
Get this gate open.
You won't take us alive. Ah, I should fight to the flee.
Maybe one of these appear. found a... key. Let's see if it opens that door.
That's it. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Free them or Sarengar!
The prisoners are escaping. You bested me.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving.
Troll's blood. It's a torture.
Hear that?
Come on.
There's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
Let's see where this goes.
This way.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Take it nice and slow. Watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow.
Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Sneaking is overrated, eh?
like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. The place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how... sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it. These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, alright? Glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
like nobody here knows what happened.
A dragon!
Come on. Gerda's probably working
what?
In her lumber mill.
What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Gerda! Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet. But a friend. I owe him my life. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylov, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Alfred Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylov.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylov. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Raylov, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards!
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I'm missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean. Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low. I told you my sister would help us out. Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. Well, maybe not. Dragons haven't been seen in Skyrim for an age or more. But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric will get to the bottom of it. You can count on that. Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon. Yeah, sure, I understand. No need to decide now. But I know that after you think about what you saw today, you'll realize that Skyrim deserves to be free. I hope to see you in Windhelm. Ulfric's capital is Windhelm, northeast of here. You'll want to talk to Galmar Stonefist, Ulfric's right-hand man. He handles the new recruits. I'll be sure to put in a good word if I get to Windhelm ahead of you. What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman. Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself. Oh, right. They said you were captured crossing the border. Still, I'm surprised you haven't heard of Ulfric. He's our leader. The leader of the Stormcloaks. Surely, even down in Cyrodiil, people have heard news of the war in Skyrim. The Nords are tired of spending our blood fighting the Empire's wars, and paying for the Empire's decadence with our taxes. Ulfric is our rightful High King. He's leading the fight to drive the Empire out of Skyrim, once and for all. I was assigned to Ulfric's guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing, in the south of Eastmarch. The Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. We were outnumbered 5-1 at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting. Didn't want us all to die for nothing, I guess. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Parade us in front of the Emperor. But then, we stopped in Helgen. And you know the rest. I'm going to rest up here a while before heading to Windhelm. Be careful.
Nobody believes me, but I tell you, I saw a dragon! Did you hear? The Riverwood was robbed! Poor Lucan must be torn to pieces over it. By shore, what do you want?
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Gerdr's family first settled here as woodcutters. A few generations ago, she and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Yes, actually.
How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. All right. Not too shabby. Apprentice level work, but solid. Keep at it. Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Mm-hmm. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves. This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Aye. Sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Until next time. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time. You looking for a new blade? You have talent. Keep working at your craft. And you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?